Also breaking out of Indian Hill, a 62-year-old man has died after being trapped under a lawnmower. Police telling us they found him dead when they arrived there on Keller Road near Given Road about 4:30 this afternoon. They continue to investigate exactly what happened.